Okay, so. Now we're back with Dixon. He's got fun tack on him too.
Well, hold on.
I hate that.
That's why I don't put pacifiers on him very often. He doesn't have a magnet, so you gotta kinda use the tack stuff and it gets all over his face.
One day I'll reborn him.
Alright.
Anyway. So. He's wearing socks. Okay. Yeah, makes some sense, I guess. What is it? The mechanism in his chest is like annoying me lately. Sorry. Let's put you up here. Off the table bolted. Okay, so he's gonna wear this one with this hat, even though it's not dinosaurs, it's aliens. And this, these pants. I don't really know if those were the other ones. These might be way too big for him. So we might have to just forego the pants. And the top might be big on it too, so. Let's see. Is an open hand that kind of makes it hard to slide it through. There we go. Okay. Got it. Mommy's got it. I'm not going to change Aiden because I just changed him, so this is going to be like way big on him. We're gonna buy hats that actually match the pants eventually. I just didn't want to spend my whole paycheck there. Thank you. You know what? Let's just see what the answer looks like. I think I can just roll them off like this. So if we leave them off, I can put the silly socks on them. Huh. Let's see how that would look first. Yeah, I think we're gonna leave the pants off and this week we're these cute little socks. That's cute, I love it. So we know that these socks. I'm gonna take these pants off too. But Show you this little outfit. Right, that's what it looks like. And then we'll be back with Nova.